What's up, guys? Someone's new key here. So I was just walking down the Thames Bridge over there, and a lefty approached me and said, "Do you want a sticker?" I was like, "What?" "Do you want a sticker?" And then he said, "Well, you like stickers, don't you?" And he asked me what stickers I liked. He obviously seen my video where I removed BLM stickers. And then he said, "You like Nazi stickers, don't you? You're a Nazi." I was like, "Well, I'm not a Nazi." And then he was like, "Well, what are you then? What do you like?" We argued back and forth, and he pussied off. He ran away. Absolute fat weasel.